All right, so I've got a new experiment with Logitech Muse on Apple Vision Pro. And this is in response to a question someone had asked on my measuring video of whether we could use the Muse not just to measure, but to actually trace out shapes in 3D space. And this person works on motorcycles, so I think they were curious if they could use it to kind of trace the forms of a bike and then bring that into some CAD software. And so what you're seeing here is a basic NURBS curve editor. NURBS are really great for architecture, engineering type applications. And this was one of the first times where I thought to use the haptics of the Muse. It's really nice because you can see the points lighting up, but what you can't see in the video is that you actually feel the Muse kind of pulse when you're over a control point, which is really nice. And it's kind of a delightful, magical feeling to interact with these curves in 3D space. So you can imagine that if you've got something you're working on in real life and you want to make a part for something, this could be kind of neat to quickly prototype by tracing that shape in real life and then exporting it to something like USD, bringing it into a program to work on. The other little thing I added to this prototype is the option to either place points or you just sketch and it lays down control points as you go and you can adjust how many it puts down, which is kind of neat. I actually like this a lot. I might take this further. So if you think this is neat, let me know in the comments. And I love all the questions you've been asking, so keep them coming.